Gosh, I'm just thinking, like, imagine, like, the dynamic reactions AI is going to be able to have now.
Yeah, right.
With, like, oh my gosh. It's like you won't even need to code a scenario for that. Just have the AI be, like, literally, like, what the f- like, what? And then let it choose what to do.
Just have the AI be like, what? My God, I'm gonna throw up.
But like, seriously,
Oh,
you
fuck.
won't have to code that stuff anymore.
What is this doing?